My name is Scott Canada, and I'm going to run across Canada. We want to raise $2 per Canadian. All that money is going to go towards cancer research. My mom battled cancer. It was at a point in my life when it really hit me hard. This endeavor that we're embarking on is for each and every one of you. And this is an opportunity for everybody in Canada to unite.
That's officially a wet toe.
Wow, here we go, Keith.
I know, the journey begins.
This is real.
This is real.
Yesterday I celebrated my 30th marathon in a row.
When he stops, literally the first thing I do is cram some calories down his throat.
See this? A lot of hair.
From the time we entered into Hawkesbury over the bridge, it was go, go, go. We were on major news channels, television, radio, and newspapers. It was kind of like, okay, let's get Scott to the hospital. I was told by the doctor to get off of it for a week. And psychologically, that was one of the hardest parts of the trip.
That's very fast for someone who's done 82 marathons. It's a lot.
So difficult to pass kind of the message on.
We're about to celebrate Scott's halfway mark across Canada. What are we gonna do when we're like actually in the middle of nowhere?
We're gonna sing Gaga all day.
I'm gonna go Gaga. How do you feel? What are you feeling right now?
You guys deceived me. You say you're going poop.
If it's not hooked on, and that means septic goes everywhere. Don't actually throw up.
Months and 16 days after the start of this epic journey.
If somebody were to call me hero, they should be calling us heroes. My team and my family and everybody else who supported me. I needed to have a team with me, and really, that's what it comes down to, is a little piece of unity, I guess.